Hey guys, welcome back to Saints Row 4 with Preston Zonk. We'll have to save Kenzie now. This is the actual proper mission.
Data received. Very interesting. It seems.
Oh shit! What's happening?
I don't know. Oh, here I go.
Matt, I'm following Sid.
I'm going to hack the code to find out where Sid is going.
Don't touch anything.
If I had to guess, it looks like this sigil is connected to some sort of secret room.
Yes.
Secret room? Clever girl. Time to see what's in it. Are you sure this is the right place?
Absolutely.
What the fuck is all this?
A map of the simulation.
Where are all the broken shillelaghs?
If it would make the map more understandable to you, I could create a hologram.
God, no, we're good. So can you find Kinsey?
In theory, yes. The time-consuming part will be identifying Kinsey's brainwaves in a sea of other data.
Find whatever looks the most abnormal. It's probably her.
Insulting, yet accurate. Good luck.
Here we go.
This place, me. Kids, great, come on, let's get out of here.
If you want to speak with my husband, he'll be home this afternoon.
Kenzie?
Say, I'm afraid I don't have much of a green thumb. Oh, can you help me get this bulb to sit right?
Hey, taking a piss on my color.
No, Kenzie, I can't.
What? What are you doing? Hurry! I'm being held captive by...
Kinsey? What just happened to Kinsey?
Ooh, that must have been a decoy. That's smart. See if there are any more around.
Kinsey, where are you?
Found another Kinsey. Wait!
What's going on?
The cops have Kinsey!
Not my mate. Johnny.
Is that the Saints town? It's the saddest radio menu I've ever seen. Whoa. All right, man, I needed that. I really hope this is the real you.
Golly, that bump sure was a doozy, wasn't it? Get to City Hall. Hurry.
Okay.
Do you remember Cyrus Temple?
Oh, the thug who launched a nuclear missile to take out America because he's a big baby that hates losing? Yeah, that rings a bell.
He's in charge here.
Are you serious? Shouldn't he be dead?
Not in Kinsey's mind, no.
Oh, wow, there he is. And why is he so much younger and not in uniform? Cyrus is Kinsey. Matt, give me a gun.
I can't!
Matt, give me something!
He has speaker boxes all over town. If you really want to shut him up, you'll have to take them all out.
I will continue this town's tradition of quiet, peaceful reflection and strict obedience. I will enforce the rules that make our society the well-oiled machine it needs to be in order for us to all
Batman, come on, you gotta give me some kind of weapon.
I'm telling you, this simulation is locked. Oh, wait a minute.
Excited, man. This can't be good.
I've left you something in a weapons crate.
Yeah, I've got it. Dubstep gun.
Music gun? Seriously, Matt?
I told you, no weapons allowed. But the power of music can overcome all obstacles.
Fuck it, I'm in. Music gun it is. Shut your filthy mouth, Cyrus.
Accepting of their future roles in the world.
There are two more.
Propaganda truck, huh? Come at me.
Childish thing. Those symbols challenge the status quo, crying out for equality and pursuit of happiness. We must remember those people.
I'm still standing.
Makes us a perfect
unit. Number five.
We find this especially in the media put out by big business. All the murders.
Enough of this bullshit.
Our children. To the music designed to get our young ones
to simulate
adult.
More to go.
Oh, yes, I can stop this.
Yeah, dance, everyone. I'm nearly there, guys. Come on.
I will enforce the rules that make our our world is
true. Okay, that's it.
Trying to stop me, huh? Oh.
Is that her? Help me!
Alright, headed back to Cyrus. Time for the second part of this play.
I don't even know what happened there. It's been violated.
The Sam Hill?
Hey, I thought this was a party. Let's dance!
Now, you hoodlum. You wanna dance? Dance with me.
Hey, I've got a new track for you to try.
A new track?
I'm uploading it now. Give it a shot.
Whoa, check you out, DJ Miller.
Hey, good, man. Hey, still in tune. Jockeys. Jockeys. Stop the music.
Please.
up at my new favorite gun. Oh yeah! That was amazing! Amazing!
Don't tell anyone what you saw. Do you understand me?
It really wasn't all it.
I said anyone.
Hey, you got it. Just saying it was a cute poodle skirt.
Hello, chica. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and comment, and I'll see all you slimes in the next video.